tells us that God created the universe by mere words. God commanded, and it was created. Later on, God sent His Son, Jesus Christ, to be in our midst. He commanded the storm to be still, and the wind, the waters, and even mountains moved to obey Him. He scolded the spirits, and the spirits fled. Today, His words continue to command, but this time, He invites us. Come, and I will give you rest. Let us respond as children of the Father. Let us shout to the Lord with all